Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to talk about this difference between scalar and vector quantities. So sorry, first of all I just want to say that I am sorry for my handwriting, and let's start. Scalar quantities, a physical quantity which has only magnitude is known as scalar quantity, but in vector quantity, a physical quantity which has magnitude as well as direction is known as vector quantity. Under scalar quantity, the examples of scalar quantity are mass, length, time, work, etc. But the examples of vector quantity are velocity, displacement, acceleration, etc. Under scalar quantity, we can write scalar quantities and or scalars obey algebraic rules for operation like addition and multiplication. But under vector quantity, we have to write vectors obey vector algebra for operations like addition and multiplication. Under scalar quantity, we can write a scalar can divide another scalar. But under vector, we have to write two vectors can never divide each other. So guys, if you like this video, then please subscribe my channel and don't share to share this video. Sorry, don't forget to share this video. And once again, I'm sorry for my handwriting. I'll try to do best and better handwriting in future, guys. Thank you.